What'd it do, him?
I guess, I don't know.
Yeah. Ha ha. Just checked it online. It was from last season's season pass. It was level 64. You got the first piece. Dum da dum da dum da dum dum da 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 da.
And one of them required that gear set, so I was trying to see how to get it and if I could.
My music's not too loud for the party, is it him? I'm crowning everybody getting down to this town. Ain't never gonna be the same. If I saddle up my boss and I ride into the city, I make a lot of noise, cause your girls, they are so pretty. Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Hey, him. Do you know how to get the 1,000 voices? Exotic quest? Okay. Do you by chance know the puzzle for Divinity? What about Rat King? You got Rat King? You want to run with me on a Harbinger so I can try and get that Radiant Accipiter exotic ship? It's all good. If you really don't want to, I'll just chat it up and find somebody. No, I have a have an exotic quest that's 2 steps long, and the first step is, I guess to start off, the quest is called Bird of Prey. Step 1 of 3, enter the activity Harbinger, and the reward is the Radiant Accipiter exotic ship. Yeah, potential reward. Where the fuck's my rat king? There it is. I think you have to have Rat King on in order to see it. At least that's what I was told before. Yeah. Yes, the Radiant Accipiter. Okay, so is Harbinger just a... My music's not too loud for you, is it? Okay. Figured I'd check with you because I'm broadcasting too, so if it's not too loud for you, it shouldn't be too loud for anybody else. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Yep.
I don't want closing pop
out there. Oh, I take it back. It wasn't a Rat King. It was a Hawk Moon. That'll make a big difference. No, where's my Hawk Moon? I don't fucking think so. Okay, so I'm on GameSpot.com. The exotic ship Radiant Accipiter requires you to complete Destiny 2's Harbinger mission several times, but it won't just appear in your inventory. Here's how to find it. Complete the Harbinger mission and do different versions of the exotic cannon Hawkmoon. Blah, blah, blah. But you can also earn a special exotic ship called Radiant Accipiter. But only if you put in the time for multiple runs of the mission. To get the ship, which doesn't show up anywhere else in the game, you need to complete a special quest from the Crow called Bird of Prey. Finishing it causes you to search through the Harbinger mission each week to find the fucking paracausal feathers. What website are you using to track your feathers? Yes, it is. No, I have not. Enter the activity, Harbinger. But it's not even fucking showing up. I don't have it. Yeah, I have the Birds of Prey quest and the Hawkmoon equipped. Okay. Just exactly that. Step 1 of 3. Enter the activity Harbinger. Got the little green dot above it. I've just got the twisty curve and the giant hard on at the end of the gulch. Okay, first, before you can enter the Harbinger mission, you must have obtained the Hawkmoon, which itself requires having access to the season of the hunt. I already did that. Harbinger mission is part of the Bird of Prey quest, which can be picked up from Crow in the Tangled Shore. You'll find it at the bottom of the Finger screen. I already did that. Now, visit the Trostland Fast Travel Point. Okay, that's a start. Visit the Trostland Fast Travel Point in EDZ from this spawn. Go straight ahead, past the church, to a building in the corner, and leap up to the second floor. Okay. In the corner is a fireplace panel. With the Hawkmoon equipped, you can shoot the panel several times and remove it, revealing a hidden passage. Aha! Oh shit, so Harbinger's non-matchmaking. Okay. As well as triumphs for flawless, solo, and fast completions, the main rewards for completing the Harbinger mission are additional Hawkmoons with random rolls, 2 for the first completion, earning the Hawkmoon Catalyst, collecting feathers of light from boss completions and collectibles during the mission to progress the Bird of Prey quest. The mission itself consists of a number of combat encounters and jumping puzzles. Start from the encounter, blah, blah, blah. Ha! I broke into the chimney. Okay. Woohoo! Now I'm on step 2 of 3 and I have 10.
Your face is melting! Your eyes are melting!
Yep. But that's fine, I'm on the right path. Otherwise, everything else I have is just, let's see. Cryosthesia, catalyst. Walk the line. What fucking, what quest does that give you, walk the line? Is that chaperone? Ooh, shiny. Got it. I know, I'm just checking everything. Nope. There's a laptop, but I can't pick it up. Dude, I hate this shit more than I fucking hate Presage. This is the first time coming in here. I can tell. Didn't get a chance to see. It's all good. No. Shit's gonna giggle, let's explore everything. If it makes any sense, I'm trying to find just one so that I know what the fuck I'm looking for. Somewhere into a house with stairs. Because Frog explores. My bad. There's the stairway I came up. Okay. Where am I going? Whoops.
Yeah.
You can't even touch the ground. I was looking at my phone real quick, but all right, coming up. Yep, me too. I don't have to have Hawkmoon equipped for this, do I? Okay. That way. Okay. Since I don't have to worry about Hawkmoon, I'll do a lot better now. Wow. I'm outside though. I see what you mean about this thing being a pain in the ass. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm looking everywhere. Oh shit. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna die. That's okay. I was in the middle of trying to do a slam on some ads and you said follow me. Had to do an abrupt stop in midair. Yeah.
Okay, that way. Fuck you and your self-replicating ass. I'm going up a little bit more just to look. Hey, I found one! Yeah! Okay, so at least now I know what the fuck I'm looking for. I don't know why I thought they were gonna be bigger. Any more feathers? Not over here. And nothing over there. Okay. Oh, I need to go up a little. Wait, how'd you get up in there? How'd you get in there? Aha! The fucking ladder. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely gonna take me a couple times to learn. Yep, there's another one. Let me look at my phone really quick, because this shit had a map that I downloaded. I don't know if it's going to make any difference or not. Okay, so the part that we're on is a really long ass walkway. Okay. Aha. That's where I was just going. Enough. I'm like looking behind every fucking box and looking shiny for the feathers. Gotcha. Sleeper. Feathers, okay. Ah, coming up. You know, just being a frog, hopping up. I mean, I never said we were speedy. Give me another three. Interestingly enough, about 2 years ago, they discovered a new species of frog living in the rainforest that they started calling the nightmare frog. Wow. Whoa, where the hell am I getting hit from already? I was just trying to get to him. Now I know where he fucking spawns. I'm taking him out first. The sniper that spawns on. Yeah. I think that did it. And there's another 7.
Maybe you're the reason why she says that nobody wants her. Like, no one loves her or anything.
That put me at 26. Okay, not bad. And then up. Roger.
Yeah, we'll get your dress and then you can lay down. Take a nap.
quiet and get their shit done. Because I heard some undies.
No feather.
So I have to hear a little more.
Whoa! Hang on a sec, I'll be right back.
Down.
Okay, sorry about that. I did see it.
Beautiful, just like Elsa.
Still going up. Oh, nope. It says turn back. And then we came across. Oh fuck, I got turned around. Which way did we come from?
Hold on.
This way. So I remember I had to come. Aha! That's such a Titan favored jump. Are we supposed to be going down? Okay. Oh, no, turn back. I can't do that now. Alright, I'm with you. I really hope I can. Nope, I did not. How did I fucking lose you already? Get up. stupid Titan. No, he wouldn't get up over the lip. Oh, son of a bitch. No. Okay. Boss killed me. Yeah, I've got a timer. 5 seconds. 3, 2, I'm up. Thirty-second timer is what it is. Up in 10. Oh, what? Mm-hmm. comes to life. The one by me is absolute. Yeah, let's do that. Up in five.
Lighters rolling sticky, let's get high, got that pumpkin in the morning, it's a fire,
that's better. Yeah, Hawk Moon and Catalyst. Ooh, I got a Hawk Moon with Click Draw. At 13:30, no less. Oh, awesome. Yep, yep. In my inventory at this moment. Give me one sec. Well, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I sincerely say that from the bottom of my fucking froggy toes and the web of my fucking webbing on my feet, because I've been trying to figure out how to fucking get that shit unlocked for, like, fuck, 4? Yeah, like, 3-4 months now? I never thought to fucking Google it. Say again? There you go. What role did you get? Okay. Huh. Yeah. Change it? Or you are? Ah, 10-4. Yeah, that's a good one. You know, if I could be smart enough to, not put my weapons up in the vault, absolutely. Nope, that's not the one I thought. Yes. Let me go to the bathroom really quick and I'll be in.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
Damn it, some bounties. No, we ain't gonna take it. Who the fuck's peeking by her window? Ah. Jim. Okay. Now, to tell you what, man, if you want to start a match, go for it, because I want a cigarette after that. I forget. How did you know how I... You ended up leaving too? Once I put somebody on my friends list, I stopped paying attention. I'm kind of curious, how do you open the hidden chests in Presage? Or, not hidden chests, hidden caches. Yep. The, Dead Man's Tale Catalyst says, defeat targets using this weapon to unlock this upgrade. Opening hidden caches during exotic quest Presage will unlock this objective faster. I kind of want to grind it out. Okay, so as far as the hidden caches in Presage, it's saying that they're on a timer. So you only get one new hidden cache per week. You need to complete Presage on normal or master each week before you can get the hidden cache. It has to be on your second run. I guess I'll just live with it. Yeah, 40 feathers. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna LFG later on and see if I can't find someone who'd be willing to help me get my divinity. Derby. Ahem. Y'all, give me like 10. I gotta go across the street to the gas station real quick. Just wanted to let you know, that way you didn't think I was leaving you hanging. BRB. Jesus Christ. Sorry about that, man. I got to chatting with the cashier and come to find out he fucking plays on PSN, so gave him my info and hopefully he'll be getting off work here in a couple hours and hopping on to play. Allie? Thank you.
Okay, now Harbinger is there.
You said you were running trials? Let me guess, you've gone flawless with Hyde, haven't you? Have you gone flawless at all yet? Oh, not this week. I haven't gone flawless at all. Ever on D2. Hold on a second. Yeah, no, I've got a... Fuck, I think I got my 3 or 5 wins? Whatever the fuck it took, like, 3 weeks ago to get me my, Shayura's Wrath and my Messenger. Oh, and my Reed's Regret. Can't forget that. This is going to irritate the shit out of me now. Well, this is going to be interesting. I've got a little cactus that I have in my windowsill in my motel, and it keeps fucking falling over. It's got plenty of soil, roots are deep enough, it just doesn't like to stay straight. So I'm trying to figure out a way to jam a stick or some toothpicks or something in there in a way that'll help me keep it standing up. Sounds good, man. Really quick. Really quick before you hop off, because it is bugging the shit out of me. What else can I call you instead of just him or this? D? Okay. I can remember that because I'm Hancock without the D. Sounds good, man. Alright, D. I'll catch you later, bro. Later. Da-na-na. Take all your rights. Hail the world.
Oh, I love this song.
Down to business, to defeat the Huns. They send me daughter. When I ask for some, the saddest bumps I ever met. She was dead before we flew. Mister, I make a man out of you.
Head up in a daze, I don't know if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyways. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay.
Oh shit. Yo, what's up, Joker? Got your mic, bro? There we go. What's up, man? Chilling. Just a heads up, you are really quiet. You might want to fix your mic receiving volume. Ah, okay. Oh, you're good. Hey, I'm gonna shoot you an invite to this party real quick. It's just me in there, but I've got to drive one of my neighbors down to the store so he can cash his check, and then I'll be back and be hopping on. That way, if you join the party, at least if I lag out due to inactivity, and still hit you up when I get back. Alright, try say something. There it is. Man, I hate Destiny's game chat. Freaking voices are always so quiet. Then I get into party chat and it's like, you're just fine. Yeah, like 15, 25 tops. It should be. I mean, I can have one of my kids mess with the controller so that I don't lag out. Hey, hold up. Do you know how to get the puzzle for Divinity? Dude, if there's any way I could get your help with that, I would be greatly appreciated. I'm already on the last step. I just need to do the puzzle when I get it. Honestly, I've never done Last Wish. I've ran Garden of Salvation like 3 or 4 times, but I don't think I have a completion. Right now I'm working on my Dead Man's Tail catalyst, my sleeper catalyst. Where's the, is it a Last Wish checkpoint? Where the fuck's the Thrall way at? Aha! I guess I should get up on the other one, huh? I'll stop shooting then. Nick, Yeah, I've done one. Give me a second to get to my triumph, and I'll tell you. As far as completing Grandmasters with different elements, I only did Void. I still have to get Arc, Solar, and Stasis for that triumph. On what?
Excuse me, did I hear that? No. No, I got rid of that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, I've done one of six, and then I have Void for the Conqueror's Discipline. Okay, give me one sec while I'm trying to find this. Yeah. Is it Deadeye? No. What's the freaking triumph I'm looking for? What's the seal I'm looking for? It's not showing me which Grandmaster I've done. It's gonna be somewhere else.
For generations, the Dreaming City housed one of the Awoken's most closely guarded secrets. She is known as Riven. Riven of a thousand voices. The last known Ahamkara. She has been taken. And her death is your calling.
I still have no clue. Oh, you know what? Hang on, let me do this. Ah, man. Oh, somebody else. Okay.
Yeah. Honestly, I'd love to glitch a raid, but like I said, I gotta drive my neighbor to go get that paycheck. Am I gonna be good to give the kids one of the controllers so I don't lag out? You just want me to stay here? Alright. Maddie, would you come here, please? I have a huge favor to ask of you. You don't have to worry about dying. You don't have to worry about shooting anybody. I know, kind of boring. I just need you to, like, run around in this little square here. Oh, well, there's this patch back here, too. Just keep me moving. I can sit still for like 2 minutes, but if I sit still any longer than that, it's going to disconnect me, and that's going to be a whole set of problems, okay? Alright, bro. Controller has been handed off. I will be back as soon as I can from getting my neighbor's check.
Oh, no shit. That's dope.
Hey, watch it. Yes, Frog is back, but 1 second, I'm not quite ready.
have my thanks, guardians, but my sister remains enthralled. Without Shirochi, we cannot defeat Riven. Find her, save her. And know this, Riven will try to seduce you when she speaks. Do not listen.
All right, mate. The frog is back. Oh, let's see. I got the Wishmaker shell and Helm of the Great Hunt. Give me one split second, man. I gotta deal with a kid.
Alright, bro, what are we doing? Are you there? Give Frog a second. Yeah, Frog's here. I'm typing a message real quick. You. Alrighty. So what are we running now, man? Okay, so follow you. Yeah, I got the helmet and the ghost shell. Nope. You're actually gonna have to.
Sometimes it actually works like that if you take like a picture or like a video.
Oh. All right. there's hers. No, I don't need photos. Whatever. You're welcome. Sorry, man, I was dealing with a kid. It's the problem of having four. I turned around and slipped off the edge. Honestly, I didn't even know that until now. I have not checked that yet. Let me catch up to you and I'll check. Maybe we need to get that chest first. All right, well, there's the Titan mark. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of really like the aesthetic look for that helm of the Great Hunt. I think I'm gonna use that as an ornament for my PvP build. Because what you're looking at right now is my PvE build. Wait, where the fuck did you go? Jump through the ball? Okay. Hang on, let me put the helmet on. See, that's what I was saying. Nope. That fits better. If you're into comics at all, think of DC Comics. I am Blue Beetle. What the? I did have this guy colored red to begin with, because I really liked a red Titan. And then somebody called me a wannabe Iron Man ripoff from the Dollar Tree. So... Well, I think the reason they were saying that is because if you look at my armor, my chest piece has that, like, arc reactor almost type looking thing in my belly. Yeah, so it, like I said, if I was red, it would have been wannabe Iron Man ripoff from the Dollar Tree. Because the arc reactor is not even in its in his chest, it's in my stomach. Like, who the fuck puts an arc reactor over their belly button? All right, so now what do we do? Do you do trials at all? Allie, no. Do not be hanging her off your knees like that while you're on the bed. You heard her saying, up, 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 it's because she's getting scared. You need to listen to her when she talks, okay? Is everything done that needs to be? Allie, I just need a yes or no. Is everything done that needs to be? No, it's not yet?
No.
Okay. You can take a break. It's 2:53. It's 7 minutes to 3 o'clock, Allie. You have until 3:20 to enjoy your break. Okay? Alrighty. Yeah, I do have my card, but, I'm trying to invite one of my clanmates because he was trying to. What time is it for you?
I think he's having fun.
Where do you live? That's why. I'm West Coast America. So... it is, yeah, it's currently 3 p.m. on Saturday the 27th.
So are we PvPing or what?
What's up, Penso?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you been, man?
I'm alright. I'm just, trying out this new build that I got for PvP.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, no, Penso. He just glitched me through last fish and got me fucking 40 of the feathers, bro. Or not the feathers. Oh, he got me 40 feathers on my Harbinger. And then took me through a last fish and got me the helmet, a class mark, and the fucking raid shell.
I want Thousand Wish or Thousand Voices. That's all I really care about in there.
Honestly, I think I'm going to take Penso up on his offer to try and not run trials necessarily, but run some Crucible and get some warm-up, some team practice.
I don't know, it's a container zone, so like everyone plays in this little room or they play outside like in the air fucking long range. So it's very weird. So like the thing is like I don't like what are you on? So I mean the only way to get in there is just like get in there and see what you want to try and do, honestly, like, cuz it's really quite, you know, there's a lot of strategy on it.
I was talking to your buddy, who was it? Was it This Is Him? Yeah, I think it was This Is Him that I was talking to last night in the party with Miss Hyde. I was trying to do trials, and he said he would recommend not doing it today and waiting until after noon or 1 p.m. tomorrow.
Yeah, because the flawless pool becomes active. So they separate everyone who's already been flawless, which prefer, like, hopefully, you know, it shortens the pool up to just scrubs, and you have a higher chance of going flawless. My whole thing is
that... So how does
that
work if I want to run with somebody like you, who I know can help get me there?
So that's the thing. What you have to do is you have to not be in the flawless pool. So that's me. This Is Him is not in the flawless pool. Pretty much all of us that aren't, like, fucking hyper-awesome players are not in the flawless pool. So tomorrow, technically speaking, as soon as 1 o'clock happens, all of the people that have already been flawless, regardless of their card, regardless of whatever happens, they're in what's known as the flawless pool. So if they try to play trials, they're playing against everybody who's already been flawless, and they won't go against teams that are scrubby, you know, that are like, you know, not really PvPers for the most part. So it's a much higher likelihood. No, there is no freelance trials, I don't think. They've done a couple things. They've done trials labs, and so one weekend they did have a freelance option, but they haven't brought that back because the flawless pool style was more preferential to the whole community. So they did do a freelance once, and people liked it, but it was a split audience. It wasn't that great. Because when you party up with three people, you want to be able to fight a couple people that aren't as coordinated as a three stack. And that's part of the advantage. Yeah, that's part of the advantage of actually playing with friends. And they want to reward, like, the small work that goes into actually having a party. Because if you, like, you know, because back in the day, like, when parties only went against other parties, which was good for competition, bad if you actually wanted to get anywhere or to make to make getting things in trials even worth it. I mean, trials way back in the day, it was nothing but three stacks. It was a survival playlist with no flag capping at all, you know, so you played anywhere on the map. Yeah, there was no flag that you capped if the time went over. It was just pure fucking survival, like, elimination. So if you died, yes, somebody could res you, but you could play anywhere on the map, and once you died, you died, and you had to have friends to play in it. There was no matchmaking like right now there is. So only very few people got to do trials. Very few people fucking played trials very well back then. Because it was top-tier PvP. It was top-tier PvP. Versus, like, you know, you have a Grandmaster. Well, Grandmaster, fucking, let me introduce you to fucking PvP Grandmaster, essentially. So technically, like, tomorrow is the day to try and go flawless. However, I got flawless for the first time with This Is Him, and that was great, and it was cool and all, but I really want to try and go flawless outside of the... You know, because there's also another thing is that you can really get a good, I don't know how you, what would you say? You can really get a really good, shot at going flawless, if you hit it in the very first part of it, like on Friday at 1:30, if you hit it right at the beginning, there's a lot of people that are still at work, and you will still, you'll encounter scrubs just the same way. You know what I mean? Like,
so what should we do? Just survival and practice our team skills until tomorrow?
Well, no, we can go in there because practicing on that map is very important. Like, if you can practice on that map, that's the way to do things. Well, we could go in there and you can get used to the map because, like, you know, the thing is that it's, you know, like it seems to be that there's two strategies on the map. There's like a lot of people, they, depending on which side they spawn on, they will 100% go towards one portion of the map, and like they'll play like that. They'll play on in like this little box like area if they want to play close quarters, or they play outside amongst the corrugated boxes, and you either play long range or you go into that box and see if you can lure people in to get team shot. And like some people, you know, and it's this kind of, and that's like sort of like the game is can you play like that? Can you fucking get them to get out of the box, or are you going to pick up those kills? Or are you going
to
pick up
those
kills?
I'm sorry, I have to vent. I don't know who the fuck this Jared Dobson is, but you know what? Fuck you, JD. Motherfucker did a raid on Vault of Glass. First fucking run. And got his fucking Vex. I still don't have my Vex. Oh, dude, somebody has a fucking hung jury SR4 adept that's giving me a boner. Precision frame, rapid hit, explosive payload, and then he's got a depth mag on it for a 20-round mag. That thing is beautiful. I still don't have one single adept weapon.
Oh, somebody's lagging so hard.
That's probably going to be Frog. Give me a second to see if I can fix that. One second. Okay, well, maybe it's not. Oh.